My brothers and sisters, my blood. Speak to me! Let me see. We waited a long time to play this song for you guys. Off of our new record, Divisive. Bad Man Motherfuckers!
Let us take
so ridden with shame from what's ailing you. I won't give up, so don't give in. You've fallen down, but you can rise again. So don't give up when that demon that's inside you is ready to begin. And it feels like it's a battle that you will never win. When you're aching for the fire and begging for your sin, there's nothing left inside. There's still the reason to fight.
Yeah.
a reason to fight. I apologize, I can't help but be overcome with emotion every time we play that song. The demons. But before I start giving this entire speech, is your English pretty good? Because I can't really speak French too well. Sorry. But you understand me, yes? Okay. The demons known as addiction and depression are very, very real. They are diseases, my friends. No different than cancer. They grow inside. You can't tell that someone has cancer from the outside, can you? The same goes for addiction and depression. And just like cancer is no one's fault, it's not because you're weak that you get cancer. And it isn't because you aren't blessed or that you're weak that addiction and depression start to feed on you. And I don't know about you, but I know every member of this band has dealt with those demons. And I, for one, am tired, sick and fucking tired of watching my friends die. I miss them so very much. I miss Chester, I miss Scott, I miss Chris. I miss Keith Flint from The Prodigy and many others. And if I could be completely honest with you, about 4.5 months ago, I almost joined them. If it can happen to me, it can happen to anyone. And by a show of hands, how many of you have struggled with the demons known as addiction and depression yourself or know someone that has? Keep those hands up. Now take a look around you. As you can see, my friend, you are not alone. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dan Donegan!
Thank you. darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left unseen while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to cold and damp. When my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light, it split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maimed and born, people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs and voices. Said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my
the road, how we began. No hesitation, I am coming by the strap. No control, in the valley of life. You will be sure how I become indestructible. Domination that is indestructible. From the gallant on a terror to the home. My mission will be unaffordable. Every broken enemy will know. And rather than that, I'd be invincible.
How we doing, Grass Pop? This is the point of our performance where the gentlemen of Disturbed humbly request just a moment of audience participation. Now, when you hear us play the next song and you hear the chorus hit and you hear me sing the following two words, the light, I want each and every one of you to take your lighters or your cell phones or whatever the fuck you have that lights up and hold it up in the air. Not yet. Not yet. Only when I sing those two words, the light. Are you with me? This is Grass Pop, isn't it? Make me believe you. Are you with me?
Here he is, there for you to run.
touching me. The answer isn't where you think you'd find me. Bang your cell phone like a name. When you ask, I'll call my name. Where do you think of? and it's today. Will you give it to me? Seems you're having some trouble in dealing with these changes, living with these changes. Now, now the world is scary. Now that you've opened up the with us now. Together, my brothers and sisters, my blood, we are!
Israel!
We are!
Israel!
We are!
Israel!
We all are!
Israel!
Thank you, Grass Pop. Make some noise for all the bands that have been on every single stage that kicked your fucking asses today. Come on. Belgium, we love you. We can't wait to see you again. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. Peace!
Grass Pop Metal Meeting 2023 Day 2, and we're here to